Ooh, baby doll. Assistant, not girlfriend. Accepted. So the laser gun brawl's not happening. Huh, too bad. Okay, we're going to the next match. I'm so freaking out now. Cause Grave Robber music's coming up. That guy's picking his nose. Hey, dude, the purple shirt's picking your nose. Get a camera of him. Okay. The firing contest is on the rest of the street fight. Kick first three from the near future. He is a member of the League of Darkness, Grave Robber!
You know, I wonder what Grave Robber thinks. You know, he's been trying to get a leadership position in the League of Darkness, and now the true leader has revealed himself.
Well, if he's as loyal to the League of Darkness, I don't think he cares. Then again, Undertaker seems more interested in the creatures of the night. He called the League of Darkness his foot soldiers. And the creatures of the night, his generals.
Great, does that mean we're going to war?
We're already at war. With several freaking factions. And his opponent from West City, he is a member of NWO Red and Black. Trunks! Briefs!
Yeah, the breeze is a little past, you know, the Trunks part. I mean, there's a little bit of a delay there, V1. Whoa! Well, that's not a good thing.
Okay, well, we're starting off this West City street fight. This match started because over in UCCW, Grave Robber decided to attack Sailor Moon, and Trunks took that personally.
Yeah, you know, if this keeps up, we're going to end up having a fight between...
A clothesline by Grave Robber.
Yeah, we're going to end up having a fight between Grave... I'm not Grave Robber, but Dominator and Trunks if this keeps up.
As far as I know, they don't seem to be all interested in fighting each other right now.
Armbar!
Dominator's got his own things to be worrying about right now. Oh... Forearm shot by Trunks. Knife edge chops. Now Trunks is back into this.
So far for a street fight, it's been pretty unextreme.
Oh, clothesline. More knife edge chops.
Beating.
And Grave Robber reverses and goes up there and jumps away
in slow-mo.
Okay. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, wait, Trunks and Grave Robber got out of the way. Well, Grave Robber is a former NCAA champion.
And he does things like that.
Okay.
And you forgot, Trunks is a former OCBF champion.
He is, at that. Former OCBF champion. He only held like a month or two.
I held it for like 5 seconds, so I can't really talk. Wait, Trunks took it from me, jerk.
And, oh, DDT on the concrete. An Irish whip to the corner. And now Grave Robber's got a belt, which I really hope isn't plastic.
And now he's spanking Trunks. You know, if you're going to do things like that, you two need to get a room.
Okay. Grazing his face into that belt.
And now the spanking begins again. And now, oh! And I really hope it's not a plastic belt, then you're, oh! Would have been really, really retarded. Okay. The Grave Robber with a kendo stick, Trunks grabs it! And oh! Into the gut! And then I hope Trunks was showing off with a kendo stick and not hitting something that wasn't there. And now he's faking Grave Robber. Do you two really need a room? I mean, come on. Okay. Uh-oh, Trunks. Vertical suplex onto that kendo stick.
I can't feel good.
No. Irish whip to the corner. Headbutt. Now Trunks. A side headlock. And now, Grave Robber side headlock.
These are the side headlocks of doom.
No. Wait, Trunks.
Hey, chick in the audience, you get your free Trunks.
Okay. Well, she actually seems to be pretty interested in that. So is that guy in the DCX shirt.
Guy in a DCX shirt bothers me.
Okay, and Grave Robber is taking advantage here and stupidly turns his back on Trunks. And gets a ladder. And hits the ring with it. And then he hits Trunks with it.
Hey, that ring's been bad.
No. He sets up the ladder. Oh. And now Grave Robber kicks the ropes. Baseball slides at nothing. Trunks hits his feet. Okay, here we go. Side headlock. And I was in the corner. Onto that ladder. And oh, no, no. Oh, yeah. Oh, face first in the ladder.
Well, that's what you get for beating up Sailor Moon. Face full of ladder.
Okay, and Trunks, snapmare. Elbow to the back of the neck. Now Trunks has the ladder. In the leg. In the face. And now Trunks is going up the ladder.
Now he's got the belt. Oh, wait, there's no belt up there.
And oh, moonsault. And Grave Robber roll out of the way. And now he's yelling at the fans instead of following up. Good work, Grave Robber. And he couldn't find anything under there.
Oh, come on. That little meter thing had all kinds of things.
And now he's yelling at the fan again. Wait, Trunks!
Wah, wah, wah!
Or maybe that was what Grave Robber was planning. Oh, spin kick. Trunks blocks it. Blocks that punch, and neckbreaker, swinging neckbreaker. And now, Trunks with a... Well, a dragging.
The dragging!
Okay. Goes behind. Grave Robber goes behind and Russian leg sweep on the concrete.
Dead man leg sweep. Undead leg sweep.
Okay, no. And now. Oh, Eric.
Facing the guitar!
Well.
Yay, he played a concert in Trunks' face. Now that chick has a guitar. How many guitars are out there?
I don't know, but Trunks. Another swinging net breaker. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Wait, Trunks is going for a backbreaker. Now he's just kind of wandering around. Oh, elbow drop to the kidney.
I think he's looking for a weapon out there.
Well, he's got that table.
Yes. Yes, he does.
Now he uses his powers to make it go on fire.
Fire! Fire! Of course, we, in any kind of match, we have to have a flaming table somewhere in it that's extreme.
Oh! Elbow drop to the gut by Grave Robber. And now Grave Robber's got that drink and pours it on Trunks' crotch.
Guess he wants him to look like he's peed? I don't know how devastating that is, but it is embarrassing.
Oh, vertical suplex in the concrete. And now Grave Robber's got another guitar.
On the face! No Trunks. But Trunks is going for a vertical suplex, and he just went through the burning table with a bad camera angle. And now Trunks is showing off. He's saying it's over. Probably is after that. Kick to the balls. Final smash. And now Trunks, Irish whip, elbow to the face. Going for the pin. One, two, no. And Grave Robber with the DDT. And now Grave Robber. Oh! Face first into the mat, busting Trunks open. And Grave Robber looks for another weapon. Trash can.
Why not?
Oh, in the face. Trunks is too messed up after that face buster on the... Can't do anything. And Trunks, oh! A suplex. It kind of bounced off that trash can a little bit. Another suplex on the head. In the face with a trash can. And again, but wait, Trunks is up. Forearm shot. And it made the trash can fly over here. Hi, trash can. Don't say hi to the trash can. Another forearm. Atomic drop. Don't have to be rude to the trash can. Scoop slam. It's an inanimate object. Can't be rude to it. Ankle lock. Got the ankle lock in. Oh, Grave Robber tap. No. Breaks out of it. DDT. And now, Grave Robber going up the ladder for some strange reason. Yeah, that's pretty much what needs to happen. Don't go up the ladder with him. Stop that. Stop copying. Don't go up the ladder with him. That's just dumb. Irish whip, and he stopped himself from going to the ladder. And now Trunks. Well, instead of going to the ladder, he goes into the ropes. Not much difference. Not much better, really. Now Trunks sets up that ladder. He can't figure out what he wants to set it up as. Okay. Irish whip. Atomic drop. Okay. While he's deciding, Grave Robber's gonna jump in from behind. Get him in a side headlock. Oh, what a DDT. And Irish whips him into that ladder. Face first into the ladder. Like his face isn't messed up enough already. And that's not my usual he's ugly thing. That's just, you know, his face is already busted open. Yeah, no kidding. Anyway, air slip to the corner. And now it looks like Trunks is gonna go through the ladder. And Grave Robber is going to try to end it here. Here it comes. Side-drain anatomy. Going for the pin. One, two, no. Drop kick by Trunks. Stop coughing. And crucifix pin. That'll be it. One, two, no. The referee got there a second earlier. You know, did his job. Final smash! Oh great, lights went out. We really need to pay the power bill. I keep telling you, but you keep ignoring me about paying the power bill. What the? Spike and Trunks has just stopped him from attacking, but that gives Grave Robber a chance here. And now Grave Robber and Spike, double Russian leg sweep. Double undead leg sweep. No. And now Spike stomping away. Ah, this is bullshit. The League of Darkness is... Oh! Oh man, just Spike's just wailing on him. League of Darkness is just... Ugh.
Yeah, I know.
This is why we can't have anything nice. Okay.
Armbar!
Yeah. Side headlock by Grave Robber. And now Spike's getting something. Wait, Trunks! Oh man, he's going for it! Royal Pain! Got the Royal Pain in, but no, Spike breaks it up. And now the two of them. Oh, double gutbuster. Damn it!
Why couldn't Spike have just stayed in his own business? Making sure Grave Robber beats Trunks, I guess, is his business, you know, because Trunks being a former OCBF champion, Grave Robber probably get a shot at it later.
Oh, backbreaker. And now Grave Robber. Irish whip to the corner, onto that table. Oh, he tried to Zydrate Navi through the table, but Trunks blocked it.
Trunks didn't block it. He got out of the way and threw Grave Robber into it. And now he's fighting with Spike.
Now you gotta say something for Trunks. He'll fight. Scoop slam! He's not giving up here and cowering down to the League of Darkness. He's fighting.
Trash can.
Yeah, that's a trash can. How many of those do we have under the ring? I don't know, but Trunks just felt it. Back of his head. And now, Irish whips him to the corner, and Spike puts Trunks up in the Tree of Woe. Oh, great. And now, Grave Robber, oh, in the chest with the trash can. And now he steps on Trunks' face. And now, wait, what's Grave Robber doing here? It's a suplex. And now more beatings with that trash can.
Well, it is a street fight, so yeah.
And he accidentally smacked Spike in the back of the head, and forearm shot knocked that trash can out of his hand.
We've already seen that in this match.
Another forearm shot. Oh, atomic drop. And a scoop slam. Now Spike grapples with Trunks. Spike goes behind. Russian leg sweep. And now Spike, wait for it. Oh, a steamroller.
He thinks he's Iron Man now.
Elbow drop to the gut. Trunks fights back here, but he's fighting two men. Why isn't anybody coming out to help him? I don't get. He's part of the Red and Black NWO. Where are they?
Well, I know Vegeta's in the back. He doesn't even know what's going on because he's too busy studying tape of Gohan and Superboy. So he doesn't know what's going on, but where's like Hercules and Scarlet Spider?
I don't know. Hercules and Scarlet Spider are not helping him. I know that much. Oh, DDT! And then Grave Robber and Spike have a moment there. And a suplex. They're just beating the hell out of Trunks here. Oh, in the face. Grave Robber hits nothing, but that gives Trunks a chance to get it. And wait, no, Spike! German suplex.
English suplex.
No, it's not an English suplex. Now Spike, oh! Trash can to the knee. And a DDT by the Graveyard Superstar. Uh-oh, now Spike.
Oh, here it comes. Spike's pile driver.
Trunks is in trouble here. It's probably why he rolled out. And now Trunks tries to find a weapon. A mop.
I don't think I like the idea of bringing a mop to a trash can fight.
Well, I don't think Trunks did either, but Spike goes behind. Oh, Spike sacrificed himself so Trunks could get hit with that trash can. It looks like Grave Robber is about ready to end it. And here comes Zydrate Anatomy! Oh man, it looks like Grave Robber's gonna get a chance at USWF Championship down the road. 1, 2, 3. Grave Robber has won this match. And yeah, with big help from Spike. No kidding. Here's a replay of the action. Here's that double gutbuster by Spike and Grave Robber. And then DDT. Here's where it ended, the Zydrate Anatomy. After that, it was done. There's our winner, Grave Robber! How is Grave Robber proud of this? It took him another man to beat Trunks here. I don't know, but he is. I guess a win's a win. You know, it's a street fight, so... Yeah, I know. There's no rules, but still, you don't have to like it. And why the hell did Hercules and Scarlet Spider flake out? Where are they?